What up? I'm Josh Paulison, and welcome to Your Story Now. So today we are going to be continuing to look at editing. And I mentioned in the last episode that you have a vision for your overall story, or you need to, but we also need an editing vision. A lot of times when we get into editing, we think things like, I want my story to be good. And this doesn't give us any vision. Or we think the characters should be, better, whatever that means. When you are editing, you need to have realistic vision. You need to have goals. You need to have specifics. So it could be, I want every line to be funny, or I want to have the characters be believable. The characters be themselves. Follow the rule of power, which we haven't talked about specifically, but it's basically having characters be themselves. Okay, in this edit, I want to make sure that all of the dialogue flows. We could have all sorts of different goals, but you need to have specific goals. You need to, and I even recommend running through multiple versions and going, here's one goal. Oftentimes, starting with the characters being themselves is a very good first goal, making sure that your characters are believable, that your story is believable, and then you can go back through, and we haven't talked about the range of who's yet. We will be getting into that in future videos, but now we have a vision for our story. And in our first run through some of this, I'm going to talk about following the rule of power, which I did not have at the time that I wrote this, and look at how we would tweak the dialogue to make sure that the characters are consistent and the characters are themselves.